Today was the first day of class for some students, but some parents are still trying to prepare for back to school. So how do you send your children back to school without going broke? WDSU News reporter Rosa Flores is on your side with tips.
Well, I wanted to find something fun, something unique, and I did. Have you heard about swap parties? That's right. Mothers around the country are having swap parties. And the first thing you think about, well, maybe swapping clothes. No, they are raiding their home office and swapping office supplies, but it's for their kids. But here's what they're doing that's very unique. I went to kids.gov, and it teaches kids to create collages. So maybe you turn that blah office supplies that you use and turn it into something fantastic and fun for your kids. Take a look at your screen. Here are other tips as well. Do a closet inventory. Don't discount garments from last season. Check for gently worn clothing that could supplement a younger child's back-to-school wardrobe. Before heading to the mall, make a list and clip your coupons. Involve your children in the money management process. It will help them develop lifelong lessons, including maybe that your child doesn't need a full wardrobe when he or she starts school, and maybe you can shop throughout the year. Now, we're always having conversations with our Facebook friends here at WDSU, and one of them says, you know, here's my tip. Make sure that your child has a hearty breakfast every morning before heading out the door. I'm Rosa Flores for WDSU News.
All right, let's look at what some other people are commenting. Sarah posted, try opening all your blinds or curtains during the day instead of using your lights. Mary says her family turns off the hot water during the day when nobody's home. Tell us what you think about that story or any other you see on WDSU. Like our Facebook page, leave a comment. We may read it right here during the news.